you know that the Mike Myers masks from Baby Driver were actually supposed to be of the killer instead of the actor? Director Edgar Wright originally intended for Michael Myers' masks to be used, however, they were unable to obtain legal permission. After thinking about it, Edgar Wright reached out to Mike Myers about being able to use his face instead. Mike Myers thought the joke was hilarious and gave the film permission to use his likeness.